That's kind of fun, trying to shoot with two hands.